Hello everyone! Welcome back again to my channel. Once again, I am Ziti. And in this video guys, meron tayong pupuntahan guys. Doon tayo magla-lunch, tsaka ano, tambay konti before doing some errands. And samahan nyo ako to go there and tingnan if maganda ba yung place na suggested ng mga friends namin. And yun lang. See you later guys! First drop guys dito sa malaking cross. And tingnan niyo yung view guys ha. Look at that place guys. Focus. Yon. Let's go down. Ang tingnan niya, guys. I am the top of the world. Okay.
Kailangan ko tanggalin yung music or background ito, guys, kasi yung restaurant itself, meron silang kanilang sariling music. Hindi ko sila ma-request na pangit naman din. So, while waiting, nag-order na ng food, nag-wait na lang kami na matapos, and muni-muni muna sa place, guys. Tingin-tingin if maganda. Maganda din to minsan, guys, na alis tayo sa city, out of pollution, crowded, traffic, and all, to breathe some fresh air. Then, ito pala yung 360 angle ng restaurant, guys. So, super timing na timing kasi nga lunch time. And parang konti lang yung customers nila. Parang tatlo ata lang kami dyan. So, ayun. Parang nasolo namin ng place.
May signal.
Excuse me, ma'am. Di po mag-avail sa kwan? Sa katong kung siya mag-hold?
Dini lang.
Pero na may receipt.
May receipt.
Nara may lista din rin, ma'am. Sa kung siya mag-hold. Kung ano yung adila po lang, ma'am. Sa kusok, di mag-hold. Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Life is full of surprises and serendipity. Being open to unexpected turns in the road is an important part of success. If you try to plan every step, you may miss those wonderful twists and turns. Just find your next adventure, do it well, enjoy it, and then, not now, think about what comes next.
Tama na muna drama, guys, ha? Kain na muna tayo. Let's eat, everyone!